speak on it.
Listen, some of you ladies out here are building up the wrong man for the next woman. Meanwhile, he's damaging you for the next man. Mm-hmm. Some of y'all need to let the first part of that message sizzle in your spirit. You out here building somebody up, and it's not the person that you are God ordained to be with long term. Sometimes we get into situations and it's just like fast food versus home cooked meals. I'm hungry right now. Let me go get something. Okay, but the long term effect of that fast food is going to be bad for your system. And a lot of times, like into money, because we understand money, everybody hollering, secure the bag, secure the bag. I'm going to tell you how you better secure the bag. You better secure your account, which is your heart. Sometimes we're giving people access who they don't deserve access. You done gave them, here you go. Here go the keys to the safe. Here go the account numbers. Matter of fact, I'm going to put your name on it. You crazy as the devil. Put somebody's name on it. Only for them to be withdrawing things that they're going to go and give to the next person that they did not have to work for. Oh, man, you know how crazy it is to have vault diamonds, things that's locked up, baby, all the way in the back. He going to go take them same diamonds down on that old girl who wasn't with him shooting in the gym when he wasn't nothing. He going to take them same diamonds and propose to her down on bended knee. I'm talking boys to men on you. And now you damaged. So when another man comes along and sees the potential in you, girl, he sees how beautiful you are in spirit. He sees how amazing you would be as his wife. You shut down. You in a negative. You in a negative state of being. You're in a negative state of mind. And sometimes we don't leave situations even when we have the inclination that we should leave because there's a fear. You know what? I really don't want another body count. I done got so fat. I got all these kids. He done told you already, if you leave, man, I'll kill myself. Well, player, you killing me while I'm here. So what we both gonna be dead in this situation. And that's what we come down to. Some of us as ladies, we sit and build up the wrong man. It does your heart good to see people around you prosper, especially the one that you quote unquote love. But you're building him up for the next woman because he's gonna leave. He full, and he leaving on full. He leaving on swole. But then it come to you, and you're in the negative once he leaves. So when the right person comes into your life, you're going to miss your blessing. You're going to live a life on a decline. So all I'm saying is this, ladies. When you get the inclination that you need to move out of a situation, that you need to backpedal, you need to do that. You cannot continue to create the excuses. You're doing yourself the greatest level of disservice you could ever do. And matter of fact, I want you to understand that the next man who is God ordained and designed for you don't deserve how you're going to be. I love you much. Mwah.